day we met, frozen, I held my breath. Right from the start, I knew that I'd found the home for my heart. Beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand.
Gracia SM Paulino. Ang naging impression ko sa painting ni Jose Adrian is that maaantig ka kung family-centered ka. Mapapansin nyo, mayroong tatlong ibon doon na nagsisimbolize ng dream ng family because every family has a dream. At mapapansin nyo rin doon na mayroong sunset, which is the beginning of darkness. Parang siya yung nagsisimbolize ng struggles and challenges ng pamilya. Kung paano nga ba nila malalampasan yun as a family. And there's a tree which symbolizes growth. So after the struggles, sama-sama nilang ma-resolve ba yun? Kung ano man yung problema nila, para mag-grow together sila. At mapapansin natin na ang bawat family ay, ang bawat isa sa kanila ay nakatayo. That means their family will grow together.
So my impression in Jose's painting is very wonderful because the location of the sunset is very interesting, and the birds are flying in the sky, which is means to me it's very peaceful place. And there's some family gathering in the side of the tree. For me, it's wonderful painting, and it's very peaceful.
Nga, ako si Patrick na magko-comment ngayon sa gawa ni Jose Adrian Castillo. So, sa nakita kong gawa niyang painting, hindi mo masasabi na ito'y gawa ng isang bata. Kasi kung makikita mo, detalyado yung pagkakagawa, yung paggamit ng kulay, lalo na yung pag-iitim ng mga paligid ng kalangitan, na makikita mo talaga na sa unang tingin mo pa lang, makikita mo na sunset talaga yung itsura din. Sa mga puno and pagdodrawing ng mga, ng family, ng mami, daddy, and nung baby na karga nung daddy, makikita mo na talagang pinagbutihan yung paggawa. Malinis. And para sa akin, mataas bibigay kong marka dito. So, yun. Thank you.